COVID-19 explained. What is coronavirus? Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses which may cause illness in animals or humans. In humans, several coronaviruses are known to cause respiratory infections ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome. The most recently discovered coronaviruses causes coronavirus disease COVID-19. What is COVID-19? COVID-19 is the infectious disease caused by the most recently discovered coronavirus. This new virus and disease were unknown before the outbreak began in Wuhan, China in December 2019. COVID-19 is now a pandemic affecting many countries globally. What are the symptoms of COVID-19? The most common symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, dry cough, and tiredness. Other symptoms that are less common and may affect some person includes aches and pains, nasal congestion, headache, conjunctivitis, sore throat, diarrhea, loss of taste or smell, or a rash on skin, or discoloration of fingers or toes. These symptoms are usually mild and begin gradually. Some people become infected but only have very mild symptoms. Most people, about 80%, recover from the disease without needing hospital treatment. Around 1 out of every 5 people who gets COVID-19 become seriously ill and develops difficulty breathing. Older people and those with underlying medical problems like high blood pressure, heart and lung problems, diabetes or cancer are at risk, high risk of developing serious illness. However, anyone can catch COVID-19 and become seriously ill. People of all ages who experience fever and or cough associated with difficulty breathing, shortness of breath, chest pain or pressure, or loss of speech or movement should seek medical attention immediately. If possible, it is recommended to call the healthcare provider or facility first, so the patient can be directed to the right clinic. How does COVID-19 spreads? People can catch COVID-19 from others who have the virus. The disease spreads primarily from person to person through small droplets from the nose or mouth, which are expelled when a person with COVID-19 coughs, sneezes, or speaks. These droplets are relatively heavy, do not travel far, and quickly sink to the ground. People can catch COVID-19 if they breathe in these droplets from a person infected with the virus. This is why it is important to stay at least 1 meter away from others. These droplets can land on objects and surfaces around the person, such as tables, doorknobs, and headrests. People can become infected by touching these objects or surfaces, then touching their eyes, nose, or mouth. This is why it is important to wash your hands regularly with soap and water or clean with alcohol-based hand rub. Thank you. COVID-19 explained. What is